shall miss her when she goes, for she's the one whom I prefer. Although it's wrong to favor one, I cannot help but favor her. Each time she walks into a could never fail to bring me much delight. Perhaps it's unfair to my other girls that I should favor her this way. Of course I am fond of my other girls, but she's the only one who brightens up my day.
Child behind the man,
those who know him know that he's the
I hope you both will be very happy.
Thank you, Elizabeth.
Oh, do you know, we almost had to call it off at the last minute. Was Mr. Wickham having second thoughts?
Oh, no, of course not. It's just that our dear uncle, who was to have given me away, was called out on urgent business at the last minute. Oh, it looked as if we might have to postpone it, but luckily Mr. Darcy agreed to stand in for him.
But Mr. Darcy?
Yes, he escorted Mr. Wickham to the church. Gracious me, I quite forgot. Mr. Darcy swore us to secrecy. Oh, Lizzie, you mustn't tell anyone that I told you.
Oh, my dear, your secret is safe with me.
Mr. Darcy escorting Mr. Wickham.
Thank you.
opportunity to thank you for what you did for Lydia.
Lydia?
I know that you arranged a marriage, and how you forced George Wickham into it.
I regret that you should know about that. I did not want to cause you any uneasiness.
And you have caused none.
And neither did I wish to secure your gratitude. For I would not wish such sentiments to cloud your judgment on matters of a more vital concern to me.
And what could they be?
My Your mother told me I might find you out here.
Mr. Bingley, have you returned to Netherfield?
Yes, for good.
It has been a long time since you went away, Mr. Bingley. People said you would not return to Netherfield. But I always hoped it would not be true.
Oh, my dear Jane.
Since the day I said goodbye, I've missed you. Words can't say just how much I have missed you. I believe that you'd forget all about me, all the while you've been upset without me.
Since the day you went away, I've wondered what it was that made you go.
I was the victim of a sad misunderstanding, but how was I?
Has ended, offenses have been mended, our lives